Bursa Malaysia ended lower with losses seen in finance stocks, but falls were limited by renewed buying in blue chips. Dealers say the local bursa lost momentum after struggling to build on its recovery pace. Elsewhere, the economic recovery has kept currencies high, but shares dipped as the US moved closer to a strike on Syria. At 5 p.m., the FBM KLCI was down 7.5 points to end at 1,716.76. The FBM ACE was at 4,893.5, down 13.7 points. And the FBM EMAS was at 11,909.6, down 46.3 points. Losers led gainers by 430 to 277, while 291 counters traded unchanged. Turnover was at 1.5 billion shares, valued at 1.8 billion ringgit. Now a quick look at today's closing numbers.